हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस कंप्यूटर बेस्ड सोशल इंजीनियरिंग। इन लास्ट लेक्चर वी डिस्कस द थिंग्स रिलेटेड टू द सोशल इंजीनियरिंग एंड फिशिंग। वी आल्सो डिस्कस द थिंग्स रिलेटेड टू द ह्यूमन बेस्ड सोशल इंजीनियरिंग। ह्यूमन बेस्ड सोशल इंजीनियरिंग एज इट नेम सजेस्ट, इट इज़ ए नॉन टेक्निकल फिशिंग टेक्निक इन विच पर्सन टू पर्सन कम्युनिकेशन विच इज टू बी परफॉर्म एंड विद द हेल्प ऑफ दैट दैट सोशल इंजीनियर और हैकर गेट द डिटेल्स वेन एवर कम्युनिकेशन विच इज टू बी परफॉर्म। बट कंप्यूटर बेस्ड विच इज एग्जैक्टली अपोजिट टू द ह्यूमन बेस्ड सोशल इंजीनियरिंग। लेट्स डिस्कस विद कंप्यूटर बेस्ड सोशल इंजीनियरिंग। द कंप्यूटर बेस्ड सोशल इंजीनियरिंग इट इज़ अ मेथड ऑफ एक्सट्रैक्टिंग सेंसिटिव इंफॉर्मेशन confidential information about an organization with the help of computers. An example of this method is sending an email to a user prompting them to enter a password on a web page to confirm the password. Yes, what is this? Here just like as a phishing in which the hacker or social engineer send or forward the mail on the innocent people desk. So here that mail whenever opened by that user, by that victim at that time, here that prompting the particular pop-up window which is to be shown on that desktop, and that here what hacker wants, here the hacker want only the password, and here the innocent user get the credential and put out the credential on that same, and thus in this way that social engineer which is to be seated at the other side, it will get the credential of that innocent user. This type of social engineering is also called as phishing. The computer-based social engineering, which is to be categorized under the following types. So there are different categories which are available for the same: email attachment, fake website or sweepstakes, pop-up windows and spam mail. Okay, let's discuss with email attachment. In this type of computer-based social engineering, emails accompanied by attachment are sent to the victims to gain confidential information about the victim or install malware on the victim's computer. So thus in this way that hacker get the credential details from that victim's system. When the victims open the email, he or she is redirected to a fake website where the victim is prompted to enter confidential information. The email are also contain attachment which when open can install malware such as viruses, Trojan horses into the victim's computer. Now next, fake website or sweepstakes. The fake website appearing to be legitimate might request valuable information such as password of financial institution and account number to get access to the important financial data. So with the help of that, by using different ways, social engineer way prompt to you get to a fake website. Okay, one such a way is by using email. The email might prompt you to reset your password and click that a link, then redirected to the fake website to gather the such information. Pop-up windows are those that suddenly pop up while browsing the internet. So these windows can display the message when a user computer such as connection with the network was lost, and prompt the user to provide sensitive information such as username, password, credential details, CVV, OTP to restore the computer back to the normal mode. Spam mail. So these spam emails are those emails that are sent to many recipients to extract the sensitive information such as financial information and network information. These emails contain links to fake websites that are used to extract the sensitive information about the user. So these are the things which are related to the computer-based social engineering. in that, what we discussed with the help of so there in social engineering there are two types which are available. First one is human based social engineering and second one is computer based social engineering. Both are opposite to each other. Human based means what? Person to person communication. The social engineer or hacker get the credential, get the details of that victim or innocent people. And in computer based social engineering, it is also called as phishing, in which with the help of technical concern that hacker or social engineer get the credential from that victim's system. So there are different categories which is to be comes under the social engineering, that is computer based social engineering or phishing. First one is email attachment, fake website of Swift or sweepstakes, pop-up windows and spam emails. So this is related to the computer based social engineering. Okay, thank you.